Honey Heart C.
Hello, mini fans, it's Star Stable time. I am so excited for today because the Star Stable game actually updated one of their areas. They updated Golden Hills Valley, so I'm so excited. I really actually like Golden Hills Valley, so I want to go check out the new update and see what it is all about. So I've got one of my brand new horses. Whoa, wait a minute. Look. I saw a star up here. Is that a star? Yes, there is a star up there. Oh, I totally have to go get the star. Seems like a great place to hide a star. Oh, it's rocky up here. Careful, careful. Oh, I have to be so careful because my horse, he is definitely new on trails. How do I get that star? No, what do we do? No, turn. Maybe there's an easier way to go. No, how come I've never noticed that star before? I ride over here all the time. How do I get to that star? Jump up and up. And up, no, there has to be a way to get to it. It's like right there, I can barely just reach for it. Reach, no, reach for the star. No, I keep sliding down even more. All right, let's have him turn around. There's gotta be another way to get that star. Go around here, ooh, go up here. We're almost there. Ooh, I see it twinkling. There it is, grab it, yes! I got it, I got the star. Now we'll ride on over to Golden Hills Valley and check it out and see what the new update is all about. There's also gonna be some quests during this video that was filmed before the Golden Valley update, so you will still see the older map in the game, so it's just because it was filmed before the update. The update just happened yesterday. So let's go check it out. Oh, it already looks so different. Look at the color of the trees. Oh, they got rid of so much of the yellow, like all of the dead grass. It's all green now. And now you can really see the leaves on the ground. Whoa, okay. Definitely different. I kind of liked all the yellow because it always felt exactly like fall over here. That's what I really like about this area. Oh, my horse is gonna color change. He's gonna color change. He's gonna color change. He's excited too. Here we go. Woo! There we go. Whoa, look at it in here. You can actually see now. Before there was so much trees and brush and dead grasses. I would get lost really fast in here. Oh, there's pumpkins. Oh, there's a lot of little pumpkins all over the place. Well, now you can actually trail ride because now you can really see the trail. Woo! Okay, this is actually really nice. This is really nice. Seriously, I would always get lost. Oh, I would always get lost over here. So it's really nice to see the new update. This is really cool. Wait a minute, there's a path out of here too? I don't remember this pathway. Was this always here? This is so nice because now you can easily start going in. Oh, okay, he's really struggling today. Seriously, I need to do like a training course with him. He is really struggling. He's like, I'm not ready for trail rides. All right, let's go check Scarecrow Hill. Surprise! They didn't release this update closer to like fall time and Halloween. Ooh, look at it in here now. Yeah, this totally makes me want to get a pumpkin latte or a hot cocoa. Ooh, look at the sky. Ooh, it's creepy how dark it gets around here. Hey, look it, there's a girl here. Where's she going? Where's she going? Where's she going? Oh, she's like glitching. Woo! All right, this update is pretty cool. I mean, I do kind of miss the yellow just because it was like dead grass and it just felt like fall around here. But it's really cool for it to have a change. Change is always good. Whee! Oh, I hope he jumps, I hope he jumps. Jump. See, do we still, oh yeah, there's still wolves up here, so you still need to be really careful as you go over into this area. Oh no, magical powder is fading. He's gonna color change. Whoop! This is really pretty. Wow, this is really pretty. Look at all the vines. Wow. And also now you can see the course a lot easier too whenever you race and do this little race. And of course, there are still scarecrows monitoring the pumpkin patch. All right, how about we head on over to the beach? There's a beach party going on. Here we are. Oh, there's a bunch of people here at the beach party. You guys, and check out some of the new outfits. There's like a mask, some new boots. Ooh, those are nice. Some shorts and some new t-shirts. Oh no, you guys, I was gonna go relax on the beach, but I don't think today is a good day because look at, there's a shark in the water. Oh no, okay, I'll have to go to the beach some other time. Now is not a safe time. I'm not getting in the water with the shark there. No, thank you. What is this? It's a pile of dirt. Good thing I've got a shovel. Let's start digging, see what's in here. Oh, it's a hole. A chest! Oh, a chest! We need to see what's inside of it! So let's totally open up this treasure chest, use the crowbar. What's inside? It looks like it had a bridle inside.
Yes, that's awesome. We totally just found a bridle.
Oh, here's the bridle, you guys.
Yes, it looks so amazing. That's so cool.
I love finding hidden treasure.
Whoa. Wait a minute.
What was that? I saw something in the water. I think there's a shark again.
Help.
Wait, what is that over there? Is that a person in the water?
They need to get out of the water. There's a shark.
Ah, you need to get out of the water now. It's a pirate.
Give me your hand. Help, a shark. It's pulling me out to sea.
Oh, no, there he goes. The shark is totally taking off with him. I knew there was a shark in the water.
We have to go save him right now.
Where did they go? Oh, there it is. There's the shark. Oh, no, it's totally circling and swimming around that guy.
Look at that shark. There it goes.
Ah. Look at those sharp teeth.
Whoa, careful. I don't want to get too close to the water. I don't want it to get me or my horse.
All right, we got
to
get this guy out of the water now.
Here, give me your hand.
Hurry up. Here comes the shark again. Here it comes.
Somebody save me from the shark. Here it comes again. Save me.
Oh, no, we have to hurry.
Oh, stay away.
Okay, it's going away. Did it swim away? I don't see the shark anymore.
Oh, good. The shark is swimming back out to sea.
Oh, no, he got hit by a boat now. Why didn't he just get out of the water?
Well, I guess he's gone. Oh.
Ah, it's so relaxing, you guys. Just a nice, easy breezy day at the beach. Can totally relax, kick up my feet, and enjoy the beautiful ocean view. Ah, isn't it so pretty?
Wait a minute. I think I saw something.
Did I see a shark in the water? I thought I saw something.
Maybe not.
Ah, so nice and relaxing. I'm so relaxed. Totally just hang out on the beach.
That sun feels so good, too.
Well, here she comes riding by with her cute little pony that looks like Farah.
Ooh, we can take a nice, cool dip in the water.
This is so nice.
Oh, is she gonna go swimming? She's gonna go swimming.
Oh, the water is so nice. See, look, she's totally going for a swim. The water is amazing. Oh, she's underwater. Ooh, this feels so good.
I guess we're both riding our horses in the water.
This is so nice.
It's amazing how refreshing just a quick little dip in the water can feel. It just feels so amazing.
Oh, where'd she go? You guys, wait a minute. I think I saw a shark in the water. Wait a minute.
Oh, it just hopped out of the water.
My horse is freaking out! Fortune Cookie is totally freaking out! He doesn't want the shark on his back!
You guys, look at this! We found like the biggest shark ever!
Whoa, easy boy! It's all right! Easy! Look at this giant shark! Okay, I wish it would kind of get off my horse's back. I can't believe it! It just totally just jumped up out of the water onto my horse.
Even that girl's horse is freaking out.
No, she's gonna jump into the water now! Oh no!
This is totally weird! Totally have a shark on my back!
Okay, maybe if I get out of the water, the shark will jump off.
Okay, I'm out of the water.
Ah! But the shark is still on me!
Whoa! Get off!
Totally giant shark!
Ugh! All right, let's see if we can put it back into the water.
Easy.
Carefully, and we'll let the shark just swim off. Maybe it's not too deep over here. I think we have to go where it's a little bit deeper.
She's gonna dive into the water! Wait, don't dive yet, because there's a shark!
Oh no, they're jumping in! Whoa!
You guys, look, there's a giant shark on me! Somebody help! I need this shark off of my back!
Whoa!
It's totally on me!
Oh, poor Fortune Cookie! Fortune Cookie's trying to get the shark off and scaring the horses!
Scaring the horses! They're afraid!
Don't be afraid! I wish that they would help me, but I just don't know if they can.
They're scared. Look, she's kind of scared. Their horses are a little bit afraid. Okay, one more good kick should get the shark off. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa!
Okay, it jumped off my back. It totally jumped off my back. That was so weird.
Okay, maybe we should get out of the water. It may not be safe to swim here anymore.
Come on, get out of the water.
Woo!
That was so weird.
All right, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Star Stable. If you want to see more, you know exactly what to do. Subscribe so that way you can join me on these fun Star Stable adventures. See you in my next video, Horse Crazy Mini Fans. Woo!